Subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to stay updated with latest tips and tricks. Hey guys, in this video, let's have a comparison and speed test between the OnePlus 6T and OnePlus 6. I recommend you to watch this video till the end and let's begin. Let's begin the comparison with the specifications. Both the phones are powered by Snapdragon 845 processor and have 6GB of RAM. And both the phones are running Oxygen OS based on Android Pie. Both the phones have the premium glass design. OnePlus 6 has fingerprint sensor at the back, whereas OnePlus 6T has latest in-display fingerprint sensor, which makes it look more premium. OnePlus 6 has a notch at the top, and OnePlus 6T has much smaller notch, which is a water drop notch. Both the phones have optic AMOLED display with Full HD Plus resolution. OnePlus 6 has a battery of 3300 mAh, whereas OnePlus 6T has a battery of 3700 mAh. And both the phones support the dash charge. Let's begin the speed test. Now both the phones are connected to the same Wi-Fi network, and there are no apps running in the background. Let's start the speed test and see which phone opens the apps faster. Overall, OnePlus 6T was performing better while opening the apps. OnePlus 6T won the speed test by 5 seconds. So this was the comparison and speed test between the OnePlus 6 and OnePlus 6T. So which phone do you like the most? Let me know in the comments down below. So that's it about this video. Soon I shall make more videos on OnePlus 6T. Till then, stay subscribed and I will catch you guys in the next one.